Hi there, welcome to another part of Azure DevOps tutorial. In previous two parts we learned what is DevOps and what is Azure DevOps. Now it's time to create an account on Azure DevOps portal and let us see how thing works when we create an account on Azure DevOps portal. So let's start. So first of all, let's have a look what we are going to learn in this video. We will learn introduction to Azure DevOps portal. What is Azure DevOps portal? How can we access it? From where can we access it? What things are required to access Azure DevOps portal? And then we will learn how to create an account on Azure DevOps portal. Okay. So Azure DevOps portal can be accessed using following website. So basically this is a website which can be accessed using this URL dev.azure.com. You can access this portal from any good browser like Chrome, IE, Firefox, Safari, etc. Let's create an account on Azure DevOps and let's see how it works. Here I am on my browser. In this browser, I'm going to open the portal which is dev.azure.com. If you are not signing into your account because we are doing it for the first time, that's why we are not signed in. So it will redirect us to this main page which is azure.microsoft.com en. This is basically the reason type and then the services and the DevOps. So basically it is saying that DevOps is a service of Azure because this is the website of the azure.microsoft.com, and here in the services of Azure we are on the DevOps page. So in the DevOps page you can see this is the home page for the DevOps which says Azure DevOps, plan smarter, collaborate better and shift faster with a set of modern dev services. Here you can start it free of cost. Azure DevOps is free for few users that we will learn in some another part of this tutorial. But now you can see that Azure DevOps you can start completely free of cost. No credit card is required even. Already have an account, then if you have already an account, then you can sign in directly into Azure DevOps. There is one more option to sign in. Here you can see all the services of Azure are available. If I scroll a little bit down, you will see some screenshot from the Azure DevOps portal. So this is how it will look like when you will sign up and login into your account. These are the details of the Azure boards and all the services which are available in the Azure DevOps. So let's create an account. So basically there are two ways. First is start with GitHub. If you have an account on GitHub, then you can login with the help of GitHub. If you do not have any account anywhere, then we can simply login using our email ID. So let's start. I'll click on start free. Here it is asking us to login into your account. Since we do not have any account for the Azure DevOps, we have to create an account. And how to create an account? We have to click on this one. No account. Yes, we do not have any account. Create one. Okay, so we are going to create an account now. Cool. So you have to enter your email ID here. You can also enter your phone number. If you want to sign up with the help of phone number, then you can enter your phone number also. Once you have entered either your phone number or email ID, then click on the next button. Here you have to choose a password. Okay, so suppose I'm writing a password over here. I recommend you to choose a great password which has a great strength, the combination of all the lower caps, numeric and special keywords to make it secure. And if you want to see your password, then you can click on the show password. If you do not want, then you can click on the next button. So let's see what is it saying. So Azure DevOps has sent an email on my email ID which I used during the sign up process, and there is a code inside that email. To see the code you have to go to your email box. So this is how your email will look like. It is saying verify your email address, the details, and there is a code 0569. I can enter the code 0569. There is a checkbox behind this. I would like information, tips and offers about Microsoft product and services. If you want to receive few emails from the Microsoft regarding the information, tips and offers, then you can check this box. If you do not want, then you can uncheck this box and then simply click on the next button. Here you will get a captcha. You have to enter the characters which are available here inside this emails in this text box below this image. So let's enter this. Press next. So your account is created with the Azure DevOps and your email ID is also verified because we got an OTP in the email ID, and that OTP we were used during the sign up process. If you want to stay signed in into your account, then you can choose yes, or also you can click on this checkbox. If you do not want, you want to enter your password every time, then you can click on no. So on the next screen, you have to choose your country. So you can click on this drop down, and all the countries are available inside this drop down. You can choose any country. Where are you from? Where you belong? So suppose I'm from India, so I'll be choosing India, and then I'll press on continue button. Okay, great. So here we are, and here you can see we have logged in into the account. Here are some details on the left side, my organization. So it is saying Nitish Web Dental, and there are some details here, new organization, organization setting, and here on the right side it is asking us to create a new project. So basically that we will learn in another part. There is nothing more here because everything will work when you will create a project inside your Azure DevOps. If you want to perform some operations related to your profile, then you can click here on the top right side. Here you can see there is a button which is saying the first character of my email ID, my profile, security, usage, notification setting, preview features, theme, help, and sign out. If you want to sign out from this application, you can click here and you will be signed out from this Azure DevOps portal. Let's click on the My Profile part. Here in the My Profile, you can edit your profile. Click on the Edit Profile and you can enter your full name, contact email, reason, choose image. You can add your image, you can reset your profile picture. All the things which you want to do, you can do it here. So suppose I want to update my name like this, and then I can click on the Save Changes button. So here you can see the profile pic already updated as per the name. It is taking N from Nitish and it is taking K from Kaushik. That's why it is updated like this. So let's click on this URL which is saying dev.azure.com. Then we have Nitish Web Dental. Okay, cool. So here you can see that URL, which is, this is the common URL for the Azure DevOps. And after the URL, there is a text which is saying your organization. To work with Azure DevOps, you must create an organization that we will learn in the next part. How to create an organization? What is an organization? Let's sign out from this DevOps. So to sign out from here, you can click over here and then choose sign out button. You will be logged out from the application automatically. Here we are back on the same portal which we were accessing earlier. And now if you want to sign in into your application, then you can either click on start free or choose the sign in button over here. And then you have to choose your email ID like this. You have to enter your password. Press on sign in button. And again, we are back in the portal. After watching this video, I hope you will be able to sign up into Azure DevOps portal. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you have any question or feedback, then you can tell me in the comment section. Please share this video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.